Let's say you have office supply data coming in from different regions, East, West, and Central, and you regularly have to format and compile all these different data sources into one financial report for your executive team. Well, Microsoft Power Automate makes it fast, easy, and more secure, while reducing errors and freeing you up to do more important stuff. Here, I'll show you. We're going to make a main desktop flow and add several subflows to build out your automation. Start by launching a new Excel doc. Then create a new subflow that'll let us separate and manage different parts of the flow easily. This one will be to read and write sales data from the different regions. Next, launch the sales data worksheet from the central region that will read all the values and table column names too. Choose the Excel instance and write this read data to the main final consolidated report, starting from column A, row 1. Once we have the subflow ready, we can run it. Now let's create another subflow for the East region. Just like earlier, launch the Excel file, read from it, and close it. We can just copy the associated actions, change the file data source path, and hit save. Then read this read data to the main report. But since the row will be different than one, find the first free row on column A with an action and use the output of it in the right section. For any more data sources, we can just copy the same set of actions and create new subflows. Just change the file path accordingly. Back in our main subflow, run the associated steps for reading and writing from these different reports one by one. This lets us manage the different chunks of this flow easily. Now launch an Outlook instance and send the report as an attachment to the executive team. And that's it. Now for the fun part. Let's do a test run to make sure your new flow works. And just like that, the flow reads all the different data sources, formats, and consolidates it into a final report that's sent to the executive team, automatically. Just one more way Power Automate lets you work smarter and be more productive. To learn more, go to aka.ms/powerautomate/win11/get-started.